Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. It's a great Friday. I've got two great guests for you. I've got Andrea Cody. She's a senior project manager, social impact at the Sesame Works. And she's joined by Tamika Smith. Ladies, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you.
Well, we're here to do Grandparents Day. And let's talk about National Grandparents Day, because that's coming up. And I don't know if everybody knows about this, Andrea.
Sure. Grandparents Day is a day that we think everyone should celebrate. And it is this Sunday, September 12th. And I'd love to let Tamika tell you a little bit more about it.
Tamika?
Yes, so as a grandmother, I'm totally biased, but I do believe that grandparents should be celebrated every day. But we want to take a moment this Sunday, September 12th, to celebrate National Grandparents Day and honor grandparents for all that they do. As you know, it's been a difficult time this last year and a half with COVID-19, which has separated grandparents from their grandchildren. It's made it difficult for grandparents to be there for some of their grandchildren's biggest moments. For me, I missed my granddaughter's first steps, and that was tough to swallow. But it's even much more than that. A lot of grandparents have been missing those everyday moments, like reading a story to their children, dancing with them, cooking with them, or simply just holding them while they fall asleep. And so we wanted to acknowledge the contributions that grandparents make everywhere across the nation on Grandparents Day and partner with Sesame's workshop to bring easy resources, downloadable resources to help grandparents celebrate these new moments that they're making with their grandchildren.
As grandparents are missing these moments, I'm sure that has a physical impact of loneliness, sadness, that kind of thing. Andrea, how do grandparents deal with that or empower themselves to deal with it?
Well, we encourage grandparents to find ways that you can connect with your grandkids and with your families. And Sesame Street and Communities is a great resource for all grandparents. And the Grandparents Are Grand Guidebook is a new offering that we have that offers fun new ways to connect with your grandchildren. You can download it for free at grandparentsday.com. And it includes lots of tips on how you might connect virtually or in person with your grandkids. And one of my favorite tips is that together you might put on a music video or listen to a song and dance it out and do a little dance off. We have a great video called Elmo's Got the Moves on our website that gets all ages moving and grooving. And you could take turns showing off your favorite dance moves from your childhood or your youth with your grandchild and have them show you some new moves that they've invented or that they've learned at school. We know moving together is a great way to keep physically healthy. And it's also a good way to keep kids engaged while they're on video calls. And it's a fun way to make memories together, even from far away.
Tamika, I know Sesame Street is big on reading. What about reading to your kids over Zoom or a platform like that? What do you think about that?
That is absolutely something grandparents should consider doing. I read to my grandchildren every night right after they take a bath, and it's one of the moments that I don't miss. I schedule time for it. And so I'd encourage grandparents to do whatever is most comfortable and memorable for you and your grandchildren.
Well, you gave us some great ideas. You gave me, I'm a grandparent also too. You've given me some really great ideas, things that we can do and to stay connected. If we can, give us a place, Andrea, where we go online and find out more to get some more ideas.
Sure. To learn more about Growing Every Day, Every Way, to download the Grandparents Guide, and to learn more about United Healthcare, you can visit grandparentsday.com.
Well, this is such a great idea. I'm glad you guys are helping us celebrate Grandparents Day and making it every day. Thanks for being my guest on the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.